You go inward.
I go inward. I explore that deep subconscious area.
There's a lot in there, don't you find?
Well, it's an enigma. It's an enigma. Lucidity is an intriguing, enigmatic phenomenon because you are aware. You're dreaming, but you are aware. But that awareness is to some degree. You can't be too aware because you're awake from the lucidity. You can only be aware that you are aware, but not that you are aware that you are dreaming. So there's a level of awareness, but it's still not a level of awareness that's required for you to awake from that lucidity. But if you become too aware, you're awake from that lucidity.